today is actually very special because we're celebrating 180 years of Christian life. And 180 years, that's actually a lot. And the fact that, you know, God protected us and helped us and to just helped us to thrive until now, it just amazes me so much. And this also reminded me of the scripture on Philippians 1:6. It says, "He who began a good work in you will bring it to completion at the day of Jesus Christ." And I believe that God, He already started His good works in Wesleyan University, and He will continue to bring it to completion. And I'm just so grateful that God just helped us to thrive. And with this in mind, I want us to really just prepare our hearts right now with gratitude, with thanksgiving, and just worship Him in spirit and in truth. Hallelujah. So let us worship. How great is our God. Sing with me, how great is our God. Thank you.
Father Lord, we thank you for this time. We thank you for your love and your great mercy and your grace. For without them, we cannot be here. And we cannot be just here celebrating of how great you are, how marvelous and how beautiful you are. So I thank you for this time. And Father, I just ask you that you will just listen to each and every single one of our hearts during this service. And Father, we just pray that our worship will be like incense rising up to you. And Father, may it be pleasing to your eyes. Thank you, Lord, for your greatness. And thank you for who you are. Thank you, Lord Jesus. In Jesus' name I pray. Amen.
Praising God with Pastor Jim, with all of you. Thank you.